And welcome back. We're in the Hotlands. And there's something we haven't explored, which is way back through the lab. Oh, I can't go back? Damn it. I don't know what it is. I don't know if I can get back around. There's a Grim Reaper in a boat. The ferryman. You know what they say, don't pay the ferryman. And, I decided to go this way first. Figuring, you know, we had a short way and a long, I don't know. These games, you always have, a small little area. And then a long way. And I figured I was going to the little area. But this is a long way, and now I'm stuck and I can't get back. At least not the way I came. See that building in the distance? That's the core, the source of all power for the underground. It converts geothermal energy into magical electricity by... Anyway, that's where we're going to go. In the core is an elevator directly to Asgore's castle. And from there, you can go home. Okay. Almost sounds kind of like laughter, doesn't it? The hell's all this? Please select a location. Left floor 1, right floor 2, or cancel. Where am I going? I can't, Maybe a Papyrus will know. No response from Papyrus. Alright. Let's try left floor 1. Mm-hmm. Cool. Nice effects, huh? Left 1. Oh, wait. Cool! I know where I am. I can take the, awesome. Cha-la-la, I am the river man. Or am I the river woman? It doesn't really matter. I love to ride in my boat. Would you care to join me? Yes. Where will we go today? Snowdin or Waterfall? That's cool. Can you take me all the way back? Then we're off. Or will I have to go back all the way myself? Tra-la-la. Hmm. I should have worn a few million more pairs of pants today. Come again sometime. Tra-la-la. I hope you're gonna wait for me. Looks like you're gonna wait for me. I'm gonna buy a crap load of stuff, man. This is actually what I've been wanting to do. I'm not gonna save here because I'm afraid the... frame and won't wait for me. Carrying too much. Yeah, get me out of there. Because now we've got our dimensional boxes. I don't even want to move the butterscotch pie. I don't know, something about it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7. So now we got dimensional box B as well. I like the bicycles, even though they don't give you a lot of points. They only take one slot in your inventory. So I'm gonna buy 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 bicycles. Can I afford that many? I can't even afford that many. That's it. Cool. Who knows if I'll even need that much, but... I just want to use that. Okay. Can't go in there, I'll bypass that, so... What about the whole thing with the flowers? Listening to the flowers? To help Papyrus? See? What's the waterfall? Oh, cool! awesome! Temi Village. The room before the darkening lantern room. Oh, that's this dead-end area. Okay, what I'm gonna do then is go to Temi Village and I can sell two things, believe it or not. Done. Somewhere, it's Tuesday, so be careful. These people are starting to say some different things. Yes, I'm taking my bunny for a walk. It's just a very slow one. That lady over there has been going for a walk for a while now, but she hasn't moved an inch from where she's standing. Well, I haven't either, but I don't want her to notice me over here.
Adjusting the presents is my responsibility. Nah, to be honest, I just keep looking to see if I've gotten one.
Same thing happened if we go to sleep. Here's your money back.
Oh, we didn't go over the amount. So yeah. We've got all this. I just have that in there because I want to use up the unicycle because... I don't know. I have OCD about inventory stuff. We're full here. And we're full here. And I have 127 gold left. Hopefully that's okay. What if I ran for mayor? I don't think I would do a good job, and I hate responsibility. But I love politics, so I might be a perfect match. Come on, everybody, let's party. Anyone?
To a human, monster food would be very interesting. As soon as you eat it, it converts perfectly into energy. That makes me wonder, how do humans do it? Eat during battle?
We're considering paying a visit to the doctor. No, not the vet. Well, maybe she's a little like a vet. Oh, I'm still talking to that one. She hasn't been responding to our letters. Maybe it's because we let Doggo write them all. Oops. Didn't mean to hit that. You may not look like it, but this big guy writes the most eloquent letters. Here, take a look. It's just the word bark, but in flowery cursive. It has switched to Go Fish. Still losing, though? Did I catch anyone yet? I can't bear to look. Oh, I'm trying to talk to this guy. I wish I had something else to do. What will happen to Gvilby's if everyone moves in? We're gonna have to have chairs to the ceiling. Wait, I've got a joke. Knock, knock. That's all I've thought of. Maybe I'll try frowning for once. No, I just can't do it. The library bee is over here. Yes, we know. The sign is misspelled. I think that's the same thing you said before. That look in your eye, you think Sudoku is just moderately challenging, don't you? That's not what I wanted to press. Yes, I illustrate all of the comics myself. Yes, I give everyone huge, beautiful eyes and giant muscles. There's a day I just don't want to work. It's called today. I like that. Start heading back. Didn't these rocks talk before? You like to wander. You must be young. Let's continue to play Monsters and Humans. Can we please play something else? Alright, let's go back. To Hotland. Then we're off. I like that. I guess because it's so far, we gotta go fast. What's my name? It doesn't really matter. My name is Asheron, I believe. Or the ferryman, or whatever. Saving! Okay. So... we need to go to... floor 2. Right, floor 2. Is this a little flame being? Heh! I'm Heat's Flamesman! Remember my name! Okay. I'll try to remember your name. Yeah, Sans! I love hot dogs! Hey, isn't it weird there's snow on that guy's roof? Guess he's just too lazy to clean it off. Toasty bun! Toasty! Hey buddy, what's up? Wanna buy a hot dog? It's only 30 gold. Why the hell not? Thanks, kid. Here's your dog. Yeah, dog. Apostrophe dog is short for hot dog. Yeah, you gotta save your money for college and spiders. Well, full now. Hot dog with question mark. Heals 20 hit points. The meat is made of something called a water sausage. Could come in handy around a hot area like this. Let's go save my purchase and my... oh. Never mind, let's just go. For some reason, I thought there was a safe spot there, too. Alphys posted a picture. Dinner with the girlfriend. It's a picture of a cat girl figurine next to a bowl of instant noodles. Cool Skeleton 95 posted a picture. Are we posting hot pics? Here's me and my cool friend. Is that Papyrus? It's a picture of Papyrus flexing in front of a mirror. He is wearing sunglasses. Giant muscular biceps are pasted onto his arms. The biceps are also wearing sunglasses. Oh my god, all these updates. LOL, cool skeleton 95. That's a joke, right? The only joke here is how strong my muscles are. Let's continue this way first. Sunderplane attacks, not just because it's jealous Vulcan is paying attention to you. Oh, Vulcan needs criticism. Not helping. Vulcan stands in the corner. Cool. Do not fight me. Thank you. Sunderplane, we want to approach and not flirt. Does not help. I'm not sure what that does. Vulcan reassures you the plane turning tiny is, like, completely intentional. Okay. Well, that encourages it again. Crap. 100 gold, nice. Hi, it's Dr. Alphys. This puzzle is kind of timing-based. You see those switches over there? You have to press all three of them within 3 seconds. Oh my god. I'll try to help you with the rhythm. Let's just take a look at what we're dealing with first. Got switch, switch, switch. Okay, now press the third one. You interrupted me. Hey. Looks like you only needed to press two of them. With friends like these, what's down below? I'm not sure where I should be going first. Nabstablook has sent you a friend request. Accept the request? Yes. It seems to have already rejected itself. Aw. So this is a little dead end. There's an apron lying on the ground. Will you take it? I don't think I have any room. Let's use the unicycle. Got the stained apron. Armor, defense 11, heals 1 hit point every other turn. That's pretty cool. I think my other armor is 10. Do we ever find any, like, cool armor or weapons? Or is it just this junk? So we were using the cloudy glasses. Those defense increases inventory by 9. It did, never seemed to happen, though. You can stay invulnerable for longer. Yeah, I don't like losing that, but... what are you gonna do? Yeah, I'm completely full. I like this song. This is neat. Kind of reminds me of the old... oh, I have to do this again? This reminds me of the old, like, Amiga games. Oh, I already hit them? Okay, never mind. I was trying to do it again. So we only have this way to go. Can't go that way. Alphys updated status. That's the last time I try to help with the puzzle, M.A.O. L.M.A.O. Hey. I'm going to the bathroom, so I'll be M.I.A. for a bit. I'm sure you can handle this puzzle yourself. This is probably where I need your help. What does the square mean? I can't. Oh, damn it. I can't move across that way. Hitting that makes it go back. Alphys, I need your help, damn it. Great song. Here we go. Yay! Can I go on that? Anything I can... Okay. Hey, I'm trying to save my game. Alphys. OMG. People think Mew Mew 2 is better than Mew Mew 1. LOL, that's a joke, right? Knowing the mouse might one day hack the computerized save and get the cheese, it fills you with determination. Is this mouse ever gonna do anything? There's a piece of cheese inside this computerized laser safe. The lasers have melted the edges of the cheese. It's stuck to the table. Alright guys, thanks for watching. See you next time. And, yeah. Enjoying the hell out of this game. I don't know what I've done. I think I just played like 10 episodes tonight. Do one or two more at least. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And endure. And enduring? Grow strong.